Sandwich ever, Bill Scalapini.
That's the best idea ever. Best idea ever.
What?
Idea.
Best subscription ever. No, Bunny's here. The best Bunny ever. First Playboy Bunny ever to sit on my lap. First ever.
Best ass ever.
Best boobies ever. Right, gotta be nice girls.
That's funny.
We gotta have nice girls. We need some nice looking girls so when we mess up, they don't notice. That's what we need. That would be best rock and roll band ever.
Best
nephew
ever.
Best nephew ever.
Best smell ever.
Why didn't you just die when you jumped off the boat? How did God still let me be alive? I'll bust out of this and kill you, kid.
Hey.
I'm gonna kill you, kid. I'm telling you.
Dude, you're gonna die. If I'm gonna get my hands to this, I would kill you.
Phil, I'm gonna kill him. Tomorrow they'll all be dead. I hope you're in their camp, so you're dead too.
All right, you can take the cannonball, but you'll be seeing me tomorrow morning, asshole.
Yeah, okay, man. You'll be dead tomorrow.
I'm gonna kill your plane. You watch. You ready to die.
No.
Yo. There's not going out here. All right, well, he's coming down. We got a tour there.
That stuff will kill your brains.
Dude, you're hanging brains out of your pants. That's the most fucking disgusting thing I ever saw.
Where the hell's that?
Your balls are hanging out of your
pants. Oh, they are? No, they're not. I got big balls, but you goddamn little underwear you got. You got to gain some weight, man.
These ain't right in the head.
You got brain damage? They got you all out of a mental institution? You got brain damage? No, you got some eye out. What's wrong with you?
No, you cut my eyes out.
You got to cut the hell out of
Hey, look how crazy Vito gets when you grab his nut.
Get out of here, you start playing with my balls. Get the hell out of here, asshole. Come on.
That's it.
Get the hell out of here. I wrecked the boat. Knock it off, asshole.
All right, Vito, you got two options. You want the soup of the day or do you want the soup du jour?
The same fucking thing. Help! Let me see, asshole!
Where is it? Put it back on
the seat! Get the cake in my face! What do you mean what happened? I can't see!
I can't see!
No! No! Hey. I told you I can't see that! What was that?
Who the hell's that? That old just
knocked the hell off!
What are you doing? What are you doing,
man? Ah! Get off, fam! Knock it off, idiot! Don't hit me with that thing!
You're one trip.
Whoa!
Asshole!
Yo, if you take the way it works,
yo! Why do I come on this goddamn trip from here? Knock it off! You idiots!
Knock it off! What the hell's going on?
Goddamn ridiculous now, you asshole! Jerk off! Yeah, knock it off, you jerk off! Ah, you jerk off! Yo, jerk off! Fucking jerk off!
You're a fucking jerk off, I swear to Christ.
Yo, jerk off! Goddamn jerk off! Get the fuck out back here!
Goddamn Calvin Klein motherfucker off, you got Jesus Christ!
He's like the worst fucking motherfucker ever.
Hey, I'm your fucking son! I caught the goddamn thing!
Well, my name?
No, don't be cursing at me, you asshole! Put it on a bun, asshole! How you doing, asshole?
Fuck all this stupid shit.
What the hell are you doing? Yo! What the hell, guys? Where they run to?
They
ain't
lying
about anything. What the hell are you doing, you asshole? Don't give them more, I get any higher. I'm a captain! What the hell are you doing in my law? What the hell are you doing in this stupid thing? We're not fucking animals, let us the fuck out of here!
I'll
bust this goddamn gate.
Knock it off, I said you're the captain! Would you knock it the hell off? You know, all my papers, everything I got is all wet. My wallet's ruined. Now my pictures are ruined in my wallet, all kind of stuff.
She fucking took my wallet. I put this shit in the dryer. Everything's ruined.
I got important papers.
Like what?
I got mail in there.
I got all kind of stuff. The air conditioner in the
back. I got stuff in my car. No! They don't have to touch our stuff.
No, it's all my stuff's in there.
Vito, you did leave your mail in there.
I made sure I didn't do nothing in there.
I'll call the post office, taking people's mail.
Yeah, thanks, happy birthday. I got all my stuff wet again. You ripped me off again.
I want what I had. I want to be made whole again. Give me what the hell I had. Leave me the hell.
You
want
to fool?
No, come back. No,
get off my pony.
I'm going to raise my ball. I got no respect. Yes, it is my fucking birthday.
Just get into the Playboy Mansion.
Yes, you do. And you got a prescription for 20 years to get in.
You got a prescription.
They can check it on the computer. My name's in there. Yo, tell us, can I talk to Hugh Hefner, please?
No, sir. You can listen.
I said Donald Trump says go right to the boss. I don't feel like talking to no idiot. Let me talk to you ever. Just get the hell out of here. We know we're camping. Hey, look, shit, get the hell out of here. All the shit you're doing, TKY, jackass, and you're going to take a little punch like that and be hurt.
Get the hell out of here.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here. You don't make any sense.
You must be crazy. I'm getting the hell out of here. We got some Bill Scalfini. As long as I get out of here, I just want to get away from here for a while.
I just want to go somewhere. Take me to Las Vegas. Man.
I'm just going to heck to you up. That's all.
I'm seeing this computer generator.
I don't know how you deal with these fucking idiots. I'm new.
Well, tell them to hurry up and let's go.
I'm ready to go. Come on.
Hey, man, I got places to go.
I got things to do and places to go right now.
Where are you going to go, Vito?
I'm going to places.
Where?
I'm meeting people. I don't have time to play little games.
Where are you going?
I'm
going
to hang around with my friends, not the crazy idiot friends that you have that play Army. They're 20-some years old. They like to still play games.
I'm not playing games, and I'm getting out of here.
Why the fuck you got to play your stupid-ass games?
Hey, that's what I mean. I got to play games.
I don't have time to play Civil War for 2 days.
Well, I got time to play all these Ranger games all day long with these people. I got no other clothes to wear in your stupid games.
You turned this into a war. It was a little baby game. Now you're going to get hurt.
This is 2004. I ain't playing no stupid little revolutionary game.
But that is silly. I ain't going to be playing games.
I mean, I got time to play the little rock and roll bullshit.
This is bullshit. Turn the lights on. Jeez, come on. This is getting bullshit now.
You're going back in time, the police are going to be here wondering what the hell you were doing.
They would have locked your ass up if you were back in the Civil War.
Man, you get locked up for this, man.
Dude, people get locked up every day. It ain't no big deal.
You're in trouble. You're in trouble, babe.
Turn up the cops, come back.
If they smash, I'm calling the cops. Huh? Stop, stop. I'm calling the cops if you smash it. Don't even play around.
I'm calling 911 right now.
Please, 911, no!
Call the cops! You end up in just a tiny prison to keep the hell up.
I hope the cops are on the way.
I'm going to call the cops.
Nah, the cops are on the way. Only before the cops get
here. Tony Hawk is a criminal.
No, you can go to jail. Oh, my God, a poor chicken broke his leg. That's out of control now. You're going to, Jesus Christ. Look at it. Go
cut his
pecker off.
There we go. I need a
dinghy. It's fucking shooting here, man.
Here's your underwear, bag, if you want them.
Here's your underwear. Take them back. You can have them before I
I'm tired of getting new cords, man. I'm taking them home. Calm yourself down. I'm good. I'm amusing everybody.
Well, see, it's a throw, and you can't just go there with a hammer and nail and hammer something. It's going to grow.
Look at these idiots sitting around. They don't know what they're doing. I don't
know what the fuck I just wanted to do.
You got to smoke the fire. You have to do all that. They don't want a car like that. What are they going to do? They're going to take it to the junk. They just let them have it. The junk car themselves.
Katie, we're waiting. We can't go by. You're going to take away right now.
Let's just go to a commercial and stop raining when we come back. Jay, do something. Somebody better edit this thing so it stops raining.
They're going to the goddamn neighborhood.
The Civil War is over.
The game's over. Give me a car. Let's go. We're finally going. We're finally going.
That's it. Party's over.
Best montage ever.